Hi, my name is Heather Paul, and I'm a mechanical engineer at the NASA Johnson Space Center. I work with the Orion Program on crew health and medical related topics. Orion is part of the Artemis mission that's going to take us back to the moon, and the crew capsule is big enough to hold up to 4 crew members for up to 21 days. Now, as we learned during the space shuttle program and with life on board the International Space Station, exercise during your space mission is critical to maintain your overall health and especially the health of your bones and muscles. So today I invite you to exercise with me and do one of the resistive exercises that we have selected for the Orion mission, squats. Now, whether you're at home in your living room like I am right now, someplace else in your house, or even in your backyard, squats are a great exercise to do if you're looking to get in a little bit more activity and movement throughout your day. And why not? Train like an astronaut. So let's get started. Come up to a standing position. For a good squat stance, you want to have your feet about shoulder width apart. Draw your belly button in and set your back by rolling your shoulders down and back behind you. Today, I'm just using body weight for my squats, but if you happen to have some weights around or even jugs of water to add a little resistance, you're welcome to go and grab those. So let's get in position. Hands in front of your body. We're going to do 10. Ready, set, go. Down, up. 1, 2, try to sit those hips back. 3, 4, 5, belly button's in. 6, and breathe. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. All right, shake it out. Do you have it in you to do another set? I know you do. All right, let's get back into position, astronauts. Feet about shoulder width apart. Set your back, draw your belly button in, hands in front of your chest. This time we're gonna do a NASA countdown starting from 10. Ready, set, go. 10, 9, 8, can you get a little lower? 7, 6, 5, 4, almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Yes! Great job. Now hopefully you feel a little warmed up, more active, more energized. Well, if you'd like to learn more about Orion, the Artemis missions, and what we do to exercise in space, please go to www.nasa.gov. Thanks for working out with me today. Bye-bye.